Well, you gonna tell us or we gotta hire a private detective?
They broke up.
What?
Who?
Felix and Francis, they broke up. Whoa. The entire marriage is through.
You're kidding.
I don't believe it.
After 12 years? Yeah. They were such a happy couple.
Hey, 12 years don't mean you're a happy couple. Just means you're a fallen couple.
Felix and Francis.
You know, we shouldn't be surprised. He used to sit here every Friday night and tell us that we're fighting all the time.
Yeah, but who believes Felix?
What happened? She wants out, that's all.
I know Felix. He's gonna try something crazy.
Yeah, what are you talking about? It's quite...
Let me get one thing straight. This is the last time I ever cook for you, because some people do not appreciate a decent meal. And for those people, there are TV dinners.
You threw?
I threw.
Then smile. Well, hello.
Hello. It's Pigeon.
Pigeon, right. Cecily Gwendolyn Pigeon.
Yes, you don't spell it like Walter Pigeon. You spell it like coo-coo.